We are so excited to be here today. Our care center will be releasing 9 rehabilitated sea turtles. 7 of which were cold stuns. They're all juvenile greens. One is another juvenile green, but was caught at Navarre Beach Fishing Pier. And then the other one is a subadult loggerhead who was found lethargic and just in really rough shape. X-rays actually indicated that this sea turtle had 9 ingested hooks, including a massive marlin hook, 1 lead weight, and lots of fishing line. So surgery was imminent for that turtle. We're so happy to say that he is hook-free and fishing line-free, and we're excited to